Lord Sakai. My thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. But our journey ended here.
I'm sorry. What happened?
We were ambushed and taken captive. Shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Enjo.
Enjo? Guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promised it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Temple was spared, as were the healers of Akashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace. I'll ride to Akashima village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
Then I'll see you again in Akashima.
kill you. Challenge me. Who killed Junior Lee?
Shimura free. We have a fighting chance. There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes. I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
Seems to get beat.
Stay safe.
Sipsake Birit! Alek Bolchich!
Zok Chusla! Za! Chuja Za!
You'll stay right here until they're dead.
My life, my lord.
You're safe now.
Not safe to hide in abandoned houses. Never know who come wandering in while you're there.
You'll be free soon.
Oh, I can't believe my luck.
Be careful up there.
Tongue off if I have to.
My lord, could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where did they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki. Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. A map marking this location. What's this say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Trying to protect his family.
Cowards!
A lot of men here, headed for the road.
Me, my lord.
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Hey-ya!
bring me glory.
Watch me, Michel.
Yaxshilik bitdi.
Энэ чардгүй үйлээ. Энэ тэр самурай болтой. Алдаа тэр нэг. Тэр тэнд байгаа юм.
Уцай, ямар таш битэн байгаарэ.
Дараа мухтарч чадахгүй.
Prayers have been answered.
Go and stay safe.
I'd have to survive. Just one more day.
Tabla, zum Nassen Volkum Jill! Und Havas Harvard was an!
Given up hope before you came.
Be careful up there.
Sanzu River sounds nice right about now.
Honor 7-6.
Watch me, Kisho.
Тэд нас мултар чадахгүй. Энд нэр самурай болохтой. Аль хой? Өнөө тоог. Ачиж бари.
Bless you, Lord Sakai.
Go, and stay safe.
It's around here somewhere.
Soon.
It's over. Thank you.
Be careful up there.
Can't believe traitors attacked Clan on us.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
Their screams! You have to do something, my lord!
What screams? What happened?
First,
I heard the Mongol drums, chanting. But when I ran to look, all I saw were our people, driven mad, screaming like they were trapped in some kind of nightmare.
Maybe a new Mongol trick. Where was this?
A small settlement in Akashima, near Drowned Man's Shore.
I'll check on them.
Be careful, my lord.
The village. The bandits could be here.
Yeah! My lord, will you let me go?
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki. Let's go! Okay.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? I'm sorry. I need more for that. Worthy of a samurai.
Thank you.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune. Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. I think you'll be pleased.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
All my goods are useful.
What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men, spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of this spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
They'll have to kill us. Every last one.
will face me first.
The best.
fear you.
No!
We didn't lose their sweat!
Lordy!
Oh, God, stop!
Soon.
Oh, at last. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
I thought Sensei Ishikawa fell on the beach.
Get back with the gitchmit. Let me cut us in her shooting. Someone hurts push there. Someone's best in bed with it. Martana. Someone da! Nigger bit and so how I do it! Look at some right. No, some terrible. About Ashna Tilly.
I thought I'd die here.
Go. Be well.
Straw hats were always out for themselves. No surprise.
Help me!
You're going to be all right.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor. Lord Shimura will turn this war around.